deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is Deep Patel, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreed-upon way, and that he had no connection.
We ain't big on unannounced guests. I ain't gonna take kindly to this trespassing. Ran much better when you was running things. You ever hear the saying, murder starts in the heart? Little bastards, where did you go? They gonna find that pretty little face of yours under my floorboard if you ain't careful. Well, look at that. Now where are you squirming off to?